And guys, kill me if you can. Also, before you watch this video, make sure if you haven't already watched episode 1, 2, before watching this third episode. You're going down now. Fine. Step off stage. Oh. Ooh, and the other meat. Start. Oh. Ah. Ah. Ha ha. No. Ah. Oh. Oh. Hey, God. You said if you fall down, we could destroy you.
Yes, but I didn't say I wouldn't put up a fight.
I can't. Ah. Oh, man. That was a weird car crash.
Oh, my gosh. Dax, you're okay. LeBron James is? Oh, gosh. Bugs, nice to see you.
Oh, my gosh. I didn't know you guys were going to survive.
I thought they would totally eat you for sure.
Oh, man. Yeah, I really didn't think that would happen too. Why is everybody laying down?
Oh, he really does have a point. Why are we laying down?
Just take ourselves up. That's literally all we need. Also, I don't know why we're showing this. We could just like do it off camera. But you know, that's the way it goes. All right, everybody. So now that we have everybody, we must fight back against them. They don't understand our true power. They don't understand we can take them on no matter what we got. We are the team. That's our team name, the team. That's lame. God, we're not a team when we fight. Guys, oh, I'm getting really mad at Roadrunner. His face. Guys, also Pirate Deadpool, why are you getting mad at Roadrunner? And just knock him out in the face. I mean, what's going... No, not evil Ant-Man. Oh, Ant-Man's a part of this? Scott? Ah! Scott! Ow! Oh, going down, Ant-Man! I-I-I-I-I-O-Yo! Ah! 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 Oh gosh. Oh gosh, he's gonna be gone for a while. But don't fall asleep, because when you're asleep, that's when it'll attack. Ow. It feels like he took a bite out of me at the top of my head. Wait a second, he did. Ow. He ripped my skin flesh off. Ow. Ow. No. Ow. I'm not gonna fall asleep. I'm just gonna lay here for a while. Oh, gosh. What is this place? Oh, wait a second. I know this place. This is where it's gonna fight. Ugh. Oh, my gosh. And it's the intruder. Oh, God. Huh? Wait. Stop. He's gonna eat you. Die! Oops. Gosh! Oh, I'm gonna eat you! No, please! Scott, no! Get out of here! Scott, no! I'm going to the time machine to go back in time so I can eat some more flesh. No! No! Oh gosh. So you want to put up a fight, huh?
Select Deadpool, you're a part of this too?
Yeah.
CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey Bezos. CEO, entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey.
on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it. Tell us why, show us how. Look at where you came from, look at you now.
Lightning! Oh, guys, the car had a fire effect on me. No, wait! You cannot destroy me! It tastes so good! I'm like a zombie. I need meat. Either you give me animal meat, or you give me your meat. Listen, I'm gonna destroy you, and there's only one way to do that. What's that? I'm gonna send you back in time to Dinosaur World. There's no way you can survive out there. No, you wouldn't. I would. Guys, get the time machine. Well, Marty, I'll send you back too. Why don't you get somebody who doesn't really care if he dies? No. Huh? Ah! Oh, Stanley, what can you do to stop me?
Oh my gosh, he's got an 8-pack.
I can't do that. I only have a 6-pack. Whoa! Oh! I can wipe you out with the snap of my web fingers. No, please. Stanley! I'm sorry, man, but this has got to be done. Universal is garbage. Don't ever say that. Warner Brothers and Universal are better than Disney that owns Marvel. Screw Disney. I didn't even want that. Wait, what? I'm going to wipe you out. Wait, no. We have to destroy him. We can't kill Stanley. We must. Okay, but if I disappear, it's on you. Also, everybody who's left behind who's from Marvel that didn't get snapped out or killed, they're going to sue you. I'm going to tell them to right now. Whatever, I make a lot of money off of Back to the Future sequels and reboots. Whoa! Perfect! Lightning! Wait, it's raining. Perfect. Did that really just happen? Marty McFly? What? I don't feel so good. I don't want to go. Marty McFly? I don't feel so good. Ugh. Well, I guess I'm gonna get sued for all the people who still made it. Oh well, I have more money than LeBron James, so I think I can recover. But do you have more money than Michael Jordan? I'll show you, cameraman. Wait, the cameraman's evil? Cameraman's evil! No, stop!
Back into it, tell us why, show us how, look at where you came from, look at you now.